Hi, I'm David. I'm the second generation old man in this trade, passing on to him.
Hi, I'm Sean Lim. I'm his worker. I'm his son. And I'm the third generation owner of Chong Ha Watchmakers.
He's improving. He's improving, yes.
But he's asking who is better. Just say it, you are better.
I wouldn't use the word I'm better, but whenever I do something, I do my best. I give my best shot.
More of like more bad memories than good memories. No, I'm just kidding. When I was young, the way that he, you know, teach me how to repair clocks and all that kind of it's a good memory lah. It's like how he shaped me to who I am today.
When we do the restoration clock for Raffles Hotel.
My teammate, my boss, my father. The never say die spirit of him. Like, he never give up easily on clocks that he couldn't repair. So he just, you know, spend extra time to get the clock working because he do not want to, you know, disappoint his clients. All along, I love old stuff, vintage, like retro stuff. So as you know, this is more like an antique vintage repair shop for clocks. Yeah, I love clocks like also, just that it gives me an opportunity to, you know, connect with all these clocks and preserve the history and also to repair for my clients, because most of them are sentimental value. And the smile that my clients have when they leave the shop makes me very satisfied, makes me want to, you know, carry on to take over this business, to make more people happy.